Assalamu alaikum and hi. My name is Sharifa Sofiyyah Lu’Lu binti Sa'ifidrasimi and I am from class 3JF. So today I'm going to make mango mousse. This recipe is an easy peasy and very effortless to make. To make this mango mousse, you will need two mangoes, approximately 400 ml of heavy cream, condensed milk. First of all, cut the two mangoes into cubes like this. Then, put away some mango cubes for later decorations. Next, blend all the mangoes until it is smooth. After that, pour the mango puree until it fills half of the glass, like this. Now, put it in the refrigerator. After that, pour in the whipped cream to blend. Never lose inside, or the one I keep inside. Now I know it, yeah, I know it. You can't take my guilt away. Soul of mine will never pay. As long as I wake up today, you can't take my youth away. Now, blend it. You can stop blending when the whipped cream is concentrated and has a peak. Next, pour in the leftover of mango puree into the whipped cream. Now, take out the mango puree from the refrigerator and add a layer of the mixed mango puree and whipped cream on top of it. You can't take my youth away. Soul of mine will never pay. As long as I wake up today, you can't take my youth away. You can't take my youth away. The soul of mine will never pay. As long as I wake up today, you can't take my youth away. You can't take my youth away. Now, put it in the refrigerator for 2 hours. Here it is. You can add the leftover mangoes on top of it. Let it turn into, hey, no, I won't let it change me. Pain, but I-